Sometimes it feels like the chips are down, nothing is going your way. You've been recording endlessly, sleepless nights aimlessly. Songs wasted cause tapes are gathering dust. Step one, we're talented. Step two, who can we trust? The industry that's full of cutthroats, false hopes, money controls, killer of many souls, anything goes. You know the ropes, but if you ain't part of the clique, you ain't part of the plan, so you might as well quit. Studios costing the earth to hire, you feel. You could set the world on fire if you had a deal. But let's be real about this, it ain't what you know, it's who you know. It's all a game and we're all part of the show. What's the role that you play? Can you do it your way? You need a hell of a lot of luck being from the UK. You can say what you wanna say, but remember it's rare that you'll be getting continuous airplay.
We are the unknown.
Now you know the name. Unstoppable, clever, artistic. You're about to enter a higher level dimension. We're fantastic.
We are the unknown.
Now you know the name. Break the barriers and persist to climb. Many have traveled down the road that you're about to take. Made many mistakes while searching for the perfect break. Years of hardships, ripped jeans, a beauty face. You were there at the wrong time in the wrong place. Maybe next time when you ain't looking desperate, they'll be on you like a rash, yeah, you guessed it. They wanna know your name, where you're from, how long you been an entertainer for, and who wrote the songs. Do you know Danny from Sony, or Mike at Universal, Dawn from RCA? I met her at the dress rehearsal. Name checking could get you recognized further, but in the meantime, trying to survive is murder. It's all a game to them, but to us it's life or death. Or maybe they just like a lot of death.